Ooh. Sunday. Howdy, everybody. We're Travis and Jerid from the Texases. We're both of us.
That's right. There's only so many Anglo names that you can use.
That's right.
And Travis is an obvious Texas one.
That's good. We're going to play you some country music. Happy to be here with the King William Cultural District.
Cultural Arts District, right?
Yeah, come on. The speaker, thank you for that, Alicia.
Yeah, there you go. I'm gonna turn your guitar up if that's right with you.
I see you sneakily turned your vocal a little bit higher than mine. We're happy to be here. Gonna play some songs that we play quite a lot with a full band, but in COVID times, we have enjoyed doing a little bit of duetting together. This is a Hal Ketchum tune, it's one of our signature tunes. It's not technically Saturday, but the sentiment's still true.
That's right. Thank you all for joining us.
There's an
Bobby's got a butt. They put a dollar's worth of gas in his pickup truck. Going 90 miles an hour down a dead end road. What's your hurry, son? Where you gonna go? We're gonna howl at the moon, shoot at the light. It's a small town Saturday night. It's a small town Saturday night. Lucy's got lipstick on a little too bright. Bobby's getting drunk and looking for a fight. Liquor on his breath, trouble on his mind. Well, Lucy's just a kid along for the ride. They got a six-pack of beer and a bottle of wine. Gotta be bad just to have a good time. They're gonna howl at the moon, shoot at the light. It's a small town Saturday night. It's a small town Saturday night. At the edge of town. Lucy, you know the world must be flat, 'cause when people leave town, they never come back. They go 90 miles an hour to the city limit sign, the pedal to the metal for the change their mind. Oh yeah, they howl at the moon, shoot out the light. It's a small town Saturday night.
Kick that speaker.
Kick it again. Oh.
Go ahead.
Check two. Check, check. Ooh, check. All right. We do quite a lot of Dwight Yoakam. We'll do a couple of his favorites right now.
Okay, I'm sorry.
with sadness in mind should somehow be a clue.
What do you think of that song?
Great. No one here would ever suspect sweet.
Turn it on, turn it up, turn you loose.
There've been rumors of the truth, but I've kept it quiet, 'cause I'm too ashamed to let them know you make me cry. 'Cause you got your little way to hurt me, you know just how to tear me up. Leave me in small pieces on the ground. You got your little ways to hurt me. They're not too big, but they're real tough. Just one cold look from you can knock me down. Yeah, your little ways can knock me to the ground.
Thank you very much. I'm going to turn up a little bit, just a little bit more.
All right,
we want to thank the King William Association for having us here. The like, maybe 15th nicest house I've ever played in front of.
Look at this. It's in top 15,
my,
for sure.
My 14 houses being the first.
Right. It's a beautiful setting. Southtown's always beautiful. Great community of people. Thanks for having us. Always excited to come down here and sit in someone's yard and play music. We do it all the time.
All right, what do we got next?
Guitars.
All right, how about you take this
Hillbilly
one?
Hillbilly music.
You want to take this one?
I will. Good. That lick was just too hot. Let's try to get it.
It's a hot lick.
Kick it.
His lick was so hot, he cut the speaker off.
Girl, you taught me how to hurt real bad, cry myself to sleep. Showed me how this town shattered dreams. Another lesson about a naive fool. Came to Babylon home, found out that the pie don't taste so sweet. Now it's ours, Cadillacs. Hillbilly music along the lonely streets that I call home. You're my guitar's Cadillac. Hillbilly music is the only thing that keeps me hanging on. There ain't no glamour in this tinsel land, lost and wasted life. Painful scars are all that's left of me. Oh, but thank you, girl, for teaching me brand new ways to be cruel. If I can find my mind, then I guess I'll just leave. With my guitar's Cadillac, hillbilly music, lonely, lonely streets that I call home. Well, my guitar's Cadillac and hillbilly music is the only thing that keeps me hanging on.
Oh, Travis. How about one more? Four solos.
Now it's guitars, Cadillacs, hillbilly music, lonely, lonely streets that I call home. Well, my guitars, Cadillacs, hillbilly music, the only thing that keeps me hanging on. It's the only thing that keeps me hanging on. The only thing that keeps me hanging on.
double duty.
Yeah, should we tell them that I'm not the guitar player?
This is a Brooks and Dunn favorite. Don't you know I've come a long, long way?
I've been longing to see her when she's around. She takes my blues away.
Sweet Maria, the sunlight surely hurts my eyes.
But I did this time and I almost laughed.
That's good.
Because it's just so high. You know?
It's very high. It's a nice falsetto. Let's do some Waylon Jennings as soon as that guitar is in tune. We do a lot of pre-1995 country music and then way back to as late as, or as early as, 1955 or so. But every once in a while we'll do a outlaw country tune. This is a real good one.
Daddy, that'll walk the line.
keep packing up my clothes. Really, everybody knows that you're still just putting me on. When you start walking, gonna hear you start squawking, begging me to come back home. Ever since you were a little bitty, tiny girl, said I was the only man in this whole world. Now you better do some thinking. You find you got the only daddy that'll walk the line.
Good songs every once in a while, so we're going to do one for you now. Don't espouse necessarily the sentiments involved.
I cheat so little I wear two wedding bands.
That's cool.
That was actually my vows to my wife. Cheat so little.
Any chance? That's
right. Well, one on the hand and one. On the other hand, which will come up later. All right. What are we doing?
Needs a lover in her frame. They tell friends and I
way. Daytime friends and nighttime lovers, they don't want to hurt the other, so they love in the nighttime and shake hands in the light of day. Daytime friends and nighttime lovers, hoping no one else discovers where they go, what they do, in the secret hideaway. Daytime friends and nighttime lovers, they don't want to hurt the other, so they love in the nighttime and shake hands in the light of day.
Get some Kenny out of the way. Let's do a little bit more Dwight. This is a song that we talk a lot about.
Thank you.
Really loving this one. They were cheering your harmony vocals, I'm sure.
Man, that first chorus. I hope this is being recorded so I can go watch that first chorus again. That was some shaky stuff.
All right. That's cool. a little more Dwight. Ain't That Lonely Yet. This is a real good song. Good one. Real good one.
This one's in the key of F for those following along at home.
You're in F flat.
You keep calling me on the telephone. You say you're all alone. That's real sad. You keep leaving notes stuck on my door. Guess you're hungry for some more. Well, that's too bad.
San Antonio weather plays a little bit of tricks on your guitars, but
we've got a request.
All right,
perfect time. Gambler by Kenny Rogers.
Oh boy,
do they got like 15 minutes? I don't know if we have that much time left.
That's a great song, though.
Yeah, it is. How about we do the first verse?
You want to do it by yourself?
Yeah, I don't know the words. I was looking at you.
I could pull up the words. So, on the
so it's like something like he's in a train compartment and he's
right. Yeah, let's just
guys
do a
falling
synopsis.
Asleep. Yeah. Do a book report. here's what the song's about. Thank you for the request. Sorry, yeah, we're not ready for that one.
We could do Ruby Don't Take Your Love to Town. That's a great Kenny tune as well. Or
we could do Neon Moon by Brooks and Dunn, which is almost the same thing. We do at this one, so this one's super fun if you've had 4 or 5 beers.
Did you see Greg Popovich across the street?
The sun goes down on my side of town. A lonesome feeling comes to my door. Whole world turns blue. There's a rundown bar across a railroad track. I got a table for two way in back where I sit alone. I think I'm losing you. Well, I spend most every night beneath the light of a neon moon. Now if you lose your one and only, there's always room here for the lonely. Watch your broken dreams dancing out of the beams of a neon moon.
I think of two young lovers running wild. Close my eyes and sometimes see you in the shadow. This one for you.
No telling how many tears I sat here and cried. Or how many lies that I've lied till my poor heart.
At least you think something's real funny.
Sorry.
Get out of here, drink my drink. Every word of every sad song seems to say what I thought. It's her instead of me. Ain't you never gonna need.
Okay. All right, so we're doing slow dancing. So if you're at home, someone that you can be socially, well, if you're at home, I suppose you're already comfortable with that person. So let's do a slow dance. We're doing it here.
What are we doing? Smart water would have stayed on the table.
Yeah. I haven't drunk enough smart water to not knock it off the table. Civil War.
Oh, okay, yeah. A banger.
Ready?
Yeah.
Silver wings shining in the sun.
Great way to ruin a great song. Thank you very much. Speaker does not want to cooperate.
All right.
You know what Merle Haggard would do?
Let's tax it real hard and do. What would he do?
I don't know. Put a bullet. I don't know. Fight it.
All right. That's more Mark Chestnut.
Did you go? Did you see Mark Chestnut when he came last time? It was good. He was in his cups. So it was a good show. What
do we got? Two Dozen Roses.
Oh, okay.
By Shenandoah.
Cool. I guess this one, apropos of my child, goes out to my son whose name is Shenandoah.
He was almost named Diamond Rio.
That's right. Well, Blackhawk, Diamond Rio, Blackhawk, fucking Texas.
Little Texas.
Yeah. Right.
One, two.
Mosquitoes on me and having no opportunity to do anything about it because I have to hold the port.
Terrible.
This is the perils of being an artist. King William Cultural Arts District understands that kind of thing very well.
Yes, I will allow the mosquito to bite me.
That's right, for art. What do we got next?
Let's do Lost and Found, another Brooks and Dunn tune.
Okay, yeah, a little lesser known. Still a hit.
Great tune featuring Travis Texas, Little Texas on the vocals.
All right.
I lost a trail on a Friday night. She was gone before I got home. She'd been getting restless in that big house. Find that easy years to go. It's kind of like a lost and found in a border town. Asking about a diamond ring. They just look at you like you lost your mind. Say they haven't seen a thing. But I know she's been here lately. I can still smell her perfume.
First, I was like, oh, it's a skunk. They have skunks in Canada?
Lots of them.
Presumably, yes.
Yeah.
Been no great skunk runoff in King William, I would imagine. If you would like to perhaps request Achy Breaky Heart, I think we could probably fulfill that.
Yeah, for the right
we
amount.
We don't plan to play it. So
just we always plan to play it for the right amount of money.
We do have a request.
All right. Oh, no, I wonder what it is.
Achy Breaky Heart.
Are you serious?
No.
Well, now we're not going to play the request just to spite it. Because their request is wrong.
Okay.
What is it? Do you really have a request?
No request.
Make it up. Make it up. Is it possibly, what's next on the list?
The requested tune is Eddie Rabbit's On Second Thought.
Ah.
This is KKYX staple.
Oh, man, that is a great tune. You better kiss me. The other Brooks in that one.
Ooh, dang. That's a deep cut.
That's another Kix Brooks one, right?
I think so.
You better kiss me.
That's a great one.
You're gonna miss me. Yeah, that is a great tune. We need to write that down for.
So we're not actually taking requests. We're taking songs that we will write down and learn later.
Suggestions is what it's called. Yeah, but you can still tip us on the great suggestion. You know?
Now let's do On Second Thought.
Okay.
Because you know what? I'm sorry.
All right.
One, two, three.
Man's
does things without half thinking. What I saw, I did not understand. I called your names and said some things that hurt you. And in the heat, I started walking out that door. But on second thought, I just turned around here in my tracks and walked back into your arms where I belong. I was wrong on second thought. I apologize for what I thought, 'cause you're the only one. Your fault that you're so pretty, that you turn the head of every man. I understand, when I saw you dancing with him, I just lost it. I started thinking I don't love you anymore. But on second thought, I'll just turn around in my tracks and walk back into your arms where I belong. I was wrong on second thought. I apologize for what I've done, 'cause you're the only one I'll always be in love with.
Get that guitar one more time.
Dancing with him, I just lost it. I started thinking I don't love you anymore. But on second thought, I'll just turn around here in my tracks and walk back into your arms where I belong. I was wrong on second thought. Apologize for what I've done. You're the only one I'll always be in love with. Yes, you're the only one I'll always be in love with.
Thank you very much. Good song. Hopefully you haven't had too many boyfriends like that. You apologize for this. All right, let's do one. This one is from the early 90s pop country catalog. It is a Diamond Rio song. And we intend to play it October 3rd at Paper Tiger, a socially distant outdoor concert. Our first one back, I think, during COVID. So this will be the dry run, first time we ever played it.
Is that a Saturday, October 3rd?
Saturday, October 3rd.
It was 700 fence posts, your place to ours, and neither one of us was old enough to drive a car. Sometimes it was raining, and sometimes it would shine, and we wore out that gravel road between your house and mine. It's been 7 years tomorrow since we set our vows. Under that old pine tree, you ought to see it now. Standing in
in the backyard, reminding me and you, if we don't see eye to eye, there's something we can do.
I start walking your way, you start walking mine. We meet in the middle, beneath that old Georgia pine. We gain a lot of ground, cause we both give a little. There ain't no road too long if we meet in the middle.
Both the harmony and the melody at the same time.
You're such a good singer, Jerry.
All right.
Thank y'all very much, Becky.
That was great. Thank you. All right. So this one, great sentiment in the last song. Really solid.
Is the last one already?
Solid. No, that last song played, great sentiment.
That's right.
A couple more songs here we're going to play for you.
Well, they walk.
Are we good on time or should we?
We're good if you're good.
Cool. They walk towards each other and then... They walk 700 fence posts and then they get 6 feet apart and then they stop. Yeah,
definitely.
And they kiss from 6 feet. Check, check, check.
Okay, so this one is somewhat of a good sentiment as well. Randy Travis doing it.
Can you kick that speaker one more time? Mm-hmm.
Down here or where?
Yeah, it's working now. That's
okay.
Great. That's great. You did it. You just had to look at it.
Okay.
We really do want to thank the King William Cultural Arts District for having us. It's a really nice Sunday. Nice weather. And it's a beautiful day, actually. Weather's superb. I dug, this is a true story, really, really, really sad, but circle of life, I dug my dog's grave today. Our dog has not passed yet, but the vet will be coming over soon to send him on his way. But it was a cathartic experience. Aww. So all this is for Winston. All dogs go to heaven. That's right. We actually went and got McDonald's for him. It was really nice gesture, I thought. On
my dog likes gummy.
Oh, really? Is this Chomsky or
Rhoda?
Rhoda.
Yeah.
All right. So Winston. Great, great.
On the other hand, Winston.
Great beyond. Paul. Into the great beyond he goes. All right. Are we doing that? Yeah, great Randy Travis tune. On one hand, I count on you. I can stay with you. Thank you.
Up and let's do one more song. Thank you again for having us. I really like the sentiment in this last song. That was sentiment, not cinnamon. Because it's about having a good weekend, maybe not having the money for the rent, but you had a good time. And you're going to continue that good time when you go home. That is sort of an encapsulation of the lyrical content of this next song. Thank you so much for having us. I'm Jerid. That's Travis. We're the Texas is. Part of them anyway. Happy to be here. Had a good time in this here yard playing some old country tunes.
Yeah.
Hey, Mr. Bartender, please don't be so slow. I got time for one more round and six pack to go. Tomorrow morning, Sunday, I'm gonna be feeling low. So please, please, bartender, hold a six-pack to go. Well, I've been drinking all day long just to take in the town. I done spent my old paycheck just a honky-tonking round. I don't have enough to pay my rent. I ain't going the way I go. I got time for one more round and a sixer to go. Bartender, Willie, don't be so slow. I got time for one more round and a six pack to go. Tomorrow morning's Monday, I'm gonna feel low. Please, Mr. Bartender, on a six pack to go. I've been drinking all day long just to take in the town. I done spent my whole just a honky-tonking round. I don't have enough to make my rent. I ain't gonna wear it though. I got time for one more round and a six-pack to go. One six-pack to go. Thanks so much.
Thank you, King William Cultural Arts District. Thank you guys so much for having us in your yard. See you next time.
See ya.